Yes, sir.
What up, YouTube? This is your boy T-Dog again, back with another one. I am fresh out of court because my blue headlight thing is not appropriate around here for some reason. So I got to get that fixed for some reason. I can't have the blue headlights, and I got to fix my exhaust and all that stuff. And by the way, she's real clapped out, as you can see. Got to get another bumper. Got to get another lip. I hit an armadillo and everything.
I done hit an armadillo, bro, in the fucking road. It's time to let it go.
Thing. So, yeah, man, it's been a little crazy. A lot of inconvenience been happening to your boy lately. Just to keep it real with y'all. A lot of little inconvenience been happening lately. But it's all good, though. It's all good. It's all part of the process. So, stay down till you come up.
The judge was willing to help a brother out and everything. Don't get me wrong, the judge was cool. But, I gotta fix it. I should have fixed it before I even came to court. He probably let me off if I would have fixed it before I came to court. So, to me, I was just thinking, man, look, man, this is my show car. My work car is in the shop. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, no, I got like a little Civic. I got an EJ8 with a D16 Y8 in it, coupe. It's a 97, I think. Yeah, 97. Power windows, power locks, all that good stuff. But yeah, I'm trying to get that car back on the road because it needs a transmission. Transmission went on as soon as I got another transmission for it. So, yeah. Gotta get that. I'm working on trying to get that car right. And while I'm really trying to set Goldilocks down for a little bit because I've been driving her too much, you know. I've been driving this car too much. It's taking too much road damage. Too much damn road damage, you know. Like, paint getting knocked off, scratches everywhere, getting dents. I didn't punch my filter because I got mad one time, man. I had so much stuff happen. Like one of my transmission cooler lines, I got a transmission cooler on this automatic. All right, one of the lines backed out on, spilled transmission fluid all everywhere. I had to stop on the side of the road. I've been trying to just, you know, keep a clear mind and not stress out and everything, you know, stuff like that. But Goldilocks is ugly as hell, y'all. I don't like this shit right now. I really don't. I really don't. Then they got me for my exhaust. Y'all don't even know that I deleted my cat last time y'all saw me on my last video. My cat wasn't deleted that time. This time? Oh, it's deleted. It's good and deleted. Took a shit on him, but yeah, that shit happened, bro. Yes, sir. I feel like I could have told the judge, like, man, look, bro, this is my, like, show car. This is the car that I bring to, like,
car meets and cars and coffee types. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you a car enthusiast, you should feel what I'm saying here. Y'all should understand what I'm saying. Like, man, look, you got your work car, you got your car you bring out on the weekends. This is the car I bring on the weekends, but this ain't been no weekend ass car right now. You know why? Because I've been driving to work. I've been driving out of town. I've been doing a lot of stuff off camera, y'all. Like, I'm trying to get this car back together into pristine shape. I got another motor mount finna get installed today. Well, not today, but probably tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. Probably tomorrow. Yeah, we'll see. I'm telling y'all, bro, I really need to set her down. I'm gonna show y'all where that transmission line unplugged, it backed out there. It's like jumbled up in there. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but I put some hand tight clamps on it so it won't go nowhere. Now I should have done that from the jump when we first was installing this damn trans cooler. Here it is right here. If y'all can see it, got some bugs up in there, but yeah, them little hand tight clamps, them bitches the best. Them mother lovers is the best, real talk. I painted my intake black, got my valve covers dead, been did that. I didn't, for those who are new to my channel, the only mods this thing got is just this short ram intake by, K&N. I got DNA racing headers on here, like you seen earlier in this video. Yeah, DNA racing headers, cat back all the way to the back, 2.5 inch. It was a dual exit exhaust. I made it into a single exit. Trying to see what else. And I got a little doodoo thing right there, but yeah, it's all good. your boy do need some tires. I got treads like a motherfucker, but I got mishmash tires too, y'all. I'm really being ratchet right now. I'm really being ratchet right now. That's a Goldilocks. I gotta get another sticker because her shit is fading and shit and peeling. Shout out to Aqua Creations, my boy Kerry, what's happening? shout out to all the car clubs out there in Beeham, you feel me? Everybody. Y'all know who y'all are. Y'all know who I fuck with. But yeah, man, this it, bro. I gotta. She needs some work, y'all. I'm running 45 series tires on the front. And 50s on the back. You know, when you go broke, sometimes you go to extreme measures to do what it do to make it work. You know, so I'm missing half of a damn lip. My bumper is like clapped. Lip is clapped. My tent peeling off. Look at that. Look how bad this look, y'all. Look how bad that stuff look. It don't look right. But yeah, man. Your boy got some work to do. I can't wait to throw that J32 intake manifold on for this bad boy. Wake this thing up with this ECU system I'm trying to get. I'm gonna tell y'all about that later on. Yeah, man, this my baby right now, and she sits right now currently. This is the update, y'all. Oh, and another thing, I'm running drill slotted rotors. I don't know if y'all can see that. Running drill slider rotors on the Type STL wheels, 07 Type STL wheels. Sitting on a max speed and rod coilovers too. Max speed and rod coilovers. That's about it for real. It's besides all the mods. I ain't been doing too much, y'all. Really, I've been trying to get myself together for real, man. Just being real with y'all. But I'ma end the video right here. Y'all take it easy, man. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one, y'all. Be easy. Take it easy. T-Dog out. Peace.
Bro. Bro. Keep out my money, chick. Better my money, chick.